On the 8th of September, 2023, I eagerly anticipated an event that had become a hallmark of Austin's fall racing season, the 20th Zilker Relays. The venue was Zilker Park, and despite the sweltering 101 degree Fahrenheit temperature at 6 p.m, the atmosphere was electric with excitement. As I would later capture in a video, people had gathered to partake in this unique relay race, undeterred by the scorching heat. It was a testament to the enduring spirit of the event. The Zilker Relays is unlike any other race you've encountered. This 10-mile race thrives on the camaraderie of teams, each consisting of four enthusiastic runners embarking on a 2.5-mile journey along a scenic loop. The race starts and ends at a central festival and transition area, setting the stage for an exhilarating experience. While the idea of a relay race isn't novel, what truly sets the Zilker Relays apart is the seamless fusion of relay racing, a vibrant festival atmosphere, refreshing beverages, and live music. This fusion creates a unique event that appeals to runners of all levels and ages, making it a truly inclusive and enjoyable affair. Even more enticing about the Zilker Relays is that you don't need to be a seasoned marathoner to participate. All you need is the willingness to run, jog, or even walk 2.5 miles, all while savoring live music, relishing delectable food, and persuading three of your family members, friends, or co-workers to join you in this exceptional running experience. Here's a quick rundown of the event's particulars. Distance: 10-mile relay. Team size: 4 people per team. Leg length: each leg covers a manageable 2.5 miles. Highlights: expect a day filled with fun, delicious food, lively music, and refreshing beverages. The Zilker Relays debuted in 2003 and have become an iconic kickoff to Austin's racing season. Teams from all walks of life compete in various categories, all vying for the prestigious title of the fastest team in town. But the excitement doesn't end with the race. After crossing the finish line, participants can immerse themselves in the festival atmosphere. Live music keeps the energy levels high, with drinks generously provided by the Real Ale Brewing Company and a mouth-watering dinner courtesy of Taco Deli. And let's not forget the chance to win exciting prizes. What sets the Zilker Relays apart from many other events is its commitment to giving back to the community. The event proceeds to support Marathon Kids, a non-profit organization in Austin dedicated to promoting physical activity among children. So, when you participate in the Zilker Relays, you're not only enjoying a fantastic day of running and festivities but also contributing to a worthy cause that benefits the youth of Austin. For the youngest members of the family, there's the Kids Dash, offering two distance options. 1. A 400-yard dash, recommended for kids in grades 1st-5th. 2. A 200-yard dash, perfect for the younger ones in pre-K and kindergarten. Each child who participates in the Kids Dash receives a Zilker Relays Kids Cape, and prizes await the first place boys and girls in each distance category. It's a day of fun, fitness, and family-friendly activities at the Zilker Relays. As I stood there amidst the sweltering heat, capturing the enthusiasm and determination of the participants, I couldn't help but appreciate the Zilker Relays for what it truly is, an event that transcends mere competition. It's a celebration of the human spirit, a testament to the power of teamwork, and a vibrant tapestry of Austin's diverse community coming together in the name of fitness, fun, and giving back. So, whether you're a seasoned runner or just someone looking for a memorable day out with friends and family, mark your calendars for the next Zilker Relays. It's an experience you won't want to miss, where the thrill of the race is only surpassed by the warmth of the surrounding community. In the heart of Austin, under the scorching Texan sun, the Zilker Relays prove that when it comes to having a good time and making a positive impact, there's no temperature too hot to handle.
Thank you.